See this?
This is why I sacrificed everything. Everything. I sacrificed everything for this. And it's worth it, because nothing heals me. Nothing feels me like this, you know? So, I've been through some shit. This is the first time I've been in Kobe since I got rheumatoid arthritis. And this is so healing. So this is why I live in a one-room Ohana with no indoor running water, and an outdoor kitchen, an outdoor bathroom, and an outdoor shower, because this is worth it, y'all. This is worth it. It's worth it. It's so worth it. I'm going back in. Go get myself some more.